Welcome friends, my name is Atharvela Store. In this video, we have to discuss about industrial hydraulic and pneumatic. In this subject, we have to study the general layout of hydraulic system. So let's the video begin. So, what is hydraulic system? Hydraulic system is a technology or a system which deals with the oil. The oil used in this system, it is an incompressible oil. Then let's see the general layout of hydraulic system. In general layout of hydraulic system, we use several components like reservoir, pump, then actuators, direction control valve, and pressure gauge and pressure relief valve, etc. In this system, first of all we use a reservoir. We can store our oil in this reservoir. Then second, we attach to it is a motor, which motor and this connected with pump. The pump which is increases the pressure of oil. Then this oil get enter into direction control valve, which determines the direction of flow of oil. Then this oil is going to pass through actuator. Actuator is a mechanical device which uses this pressurized oil and do some mechanical advantages or mechanical work. Then this oil after going to lower, then this oil is going to pass or reserve in reservoir. In at the end, the filter is attached to the system because the impurities are sustained in this filter. So in this video we see about general layout of hydraulic system. In next video we have to see the difference between hydraulic system and pneumatic system. So please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.